Hello everyone, today I am going to explain what is string in Java and how to create a string, how to convert a character array into string object and also how to find the length of the string. So first, what is string in Java? String is an object that represents a sequence of characters. Java.lang.string class is used to create a string object. Generally, the string objects are immutable, that means once we create a string object, we cannot change the string object or we cannot change the state of the object. So in Java, how to create a string? There are two ways to create a string object in Java. The first way is using string literal. So string str equal to Java basics. So for example, if you observe in JVM, the memory structure is like this only. So this is the heap memory. Under heap memory, we have a string constant pool. Under string constant pool, all string related objects are stored in a string constant pool. For example, if I am creating the string object, string str 1 equal to Java basics. So the first time whenever I create a string object, the JVM will check into the string constant pool either the string object is available or not. So first time whenever we create a string object, so the Java basics is not available. That's why it is created the string object in a string constant pool and it will return the reference to the stack memory. So this is the stack memory which stores the reference of an object. So whenever I create a next time the string object, so string str equal to Java basics. So this is the same object we are trying to create. So then the JVM will check into the string constant pool either the string Java basics is available or not. So Java basics is already created in a string constant pool, so it will return the str to stack memory. It will pointing to the same object Java basics. So because it is not creating the new object, it is pointing to the already existing object. So whenever I create a string str 3 equal to Java, so it will check into the string constant pool. Java is not available. That's why it is created in a string constant pool and it will return the reference to the stack memory. So str3 equal to stored in a stack memory. So another way is using the new keyword. String str equal to new string of Java basics. So this is the second way to create a string object. We are using the new keyword to create a string object. So how to convert a character array into string object? So for example, char ch equal to Java basics. So this is the character array. I want to convert this character array into string object. Just we can use string str equal to new string of, we can pass this character array as a parameter of the string object. So now it will convert this string character array into string object. So how to find the length of the string? So in Java strings, there is one method called length method, which is used to find the length of the string. So which return the number of characters contained in the string object. For example, string str equal to Java basics. I want to find the length of this Java basics. So I can use this string dot length. So it will return the 11 characters because Java is 4 character and it also find the space also space 5 and basics are 6 character. So totally 11 characters it will return. Now I'm going to show you the how to create a string in practically. So just go to Eclipse, select the new class and class name is string example. So I'm selecting the main method, just select the finish method, finish button. So here I want to first I am going to create a using string literal. So string str 1 equal to just I am creating the Java basics. So this is nothing but a string literal. So I am going to print the string object str1. So if you run this program, run as a Java application, so here we can see the Java basics. So this is the one way to create a string object. Another way is using the new keyword, string str2 equal to new string of Java basics. So this is the another way to create the string object. Now I am going to print the str2. So here we can see the here Java basics is printing. So this is the another way. Now I am going to convert a character array into string object. chr equal to, so here just I am creating the character array. Java Java basics Java basics. So now I am going to convert this character array into string object. I can use like this only, string str3 equal to new string of, here I can pass this character array, system.out.println. I am printing the str. So here we can see the Java basics is printed. So now I am going to find the length of the string. So first I am going to create a string object, string str equal to, so here I am taking 4, str equal to Java basics. I want to find the length of this string. So just I am using system.out.println str4.length. Length. So it will return the length of this string. So just I am going to run a Java application. It will return the 11 character. So first this is the creating the string object using string literal. This is the another way to create a string object using new keyword. So this is nothing but a converting the character array into string object, and this is nothing but a find the length of the string. So friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.